Hi, Dr. Mancini here, and I want to give you a simple strategy that high performers use. I've used it consistently as a competitive athlete. My background is full contact fighting. I trained for years and competed for years in the ring, and I'll tell you one of the elements that really allowed me to be at my best is when I utilize the principle of fun and enjoyment, which means that when you can find a way to make what you do fun and enjoyable, you start to relax. And I remember very clearly that when we were training for the competitions, we were relaxed, we were having fun, and I would tell you that's where I flowed the most. And then when we fought in the competitions in the ring, I felt initially that I was more stiff, I was more tense, I was more anxious, and I started to realize that I did my best when I was relaxed, having fun, and enjoying myself. Now, some of you might be thinking, well, how am I going to have fun at work? How am I going to have fun in this stressful situation? You will find a way if you put your attention on trying to have some kind of fun in the process, which simply means making it a game, seeing how fast you could do something, seeing who you can engage with that can help you out with what you do, see how you can change the pace, do something that's different, make it a game. Try to achieve something that you haven't achieved, push yourself, challenge yourself, and lighten up on yourself. And I'm telling you to tell me to tell everybody, we have to lighten up on ourselves, especially when we're trying to achieve a goal, an outcome, getting to the end result. Sometimes stepping back, relaxing, having fun, enjoying it, asking yourself, how can I make this a game? You can always make it a game. And if it's hard for you to make it a game, ask the people around you, how can we make this fun? I can guarantee you, other people would at first look at you like you're an alien, but then they'll say, you know what? This is how we can make it fun. Now, you might not think they know, but they know. But if you don't ask them the question, they're never going to give you the answer. So ask the question. Your brain is always looking for the answers that you ask. If you ask your brain, how can I make this fun? Your brain is going to figure out a way. Now, the first response your brain might give you is, are you crazy? We can't make this fun. Then you need to say, well, if there was a way to make this fun, how would that be? How can I make this a game? How can I make this a way that I can enjoy it more? If you keep on asking the question, your brain's going to look for the answer. It's like a Google search engine. Keep on asking the question, the answer will come. Try it for yourself. Share your success.